All right. So I just did 5 3/8 miles. Not a lot, but just an initial actual ride, not on the stationary, with this ryte carbon saddle, 3D printed. This thing averages about $60-$65 on AliExpress, and it's fantastic. I like it way more than my Selly Italia Boost, which is also about $60-$70. This thing is just worth its weight in gold.